Because I don't really care what I'm posting at this point. I'm just going to post the post. Because I like posting the post. And this, it continues. Torches. I get torches because I kill my slimes. Dude, this would be suckish if none of us had torches.
Thanks to God you went out and killed some slimes before nightfall.
That would have blown. It would have just been darkness.
It was just me, you in the darkness, and then someone touched their button. I'm like, oh, what the hell is that?
You touched the butt. You made me ink. I feel like I'm in like an ant farm thing.
That's how you're supposed to feel.
That's how you're supposed to feel, though.
What is that?
Shit!
What is that?
Shit! He found it. No.
Is that lead? Iron. That's iron. That's the iron of this world.
It's lead ore, son.
I know, lead is the iron of this world.
Pretty much. Back-to-back mining dough.
Son.
Son, we got that back-to-back.
I need to make a furnace.
A furnace?
I'll make the furnace.
I want to make the furnace.
Oh, wait, I don't know how to make the furnace, though.
You're legitimately throwing snowballs at them.
Hey, give me your snow.
That's great.
Oh shit! Give me some wood. Oh, good job. Good.
Shut up. I'm new to this.
Oh, you missed completely. How did that happen?
Dude, they swerved me.
The thing, all of them just ran away from that one arrow that flew straight by them, like. Well, but they didn't get hit.
Yeah, I'm the nigga, yeah, don't forget it, yeah.
Yeah, dude, we're gonna die.
Hell nah, we're too cool for that.
Dude, I have 5 health left. We're gonna die.
I have 26 health. Did you leave? Did you abandon ship?
I abandoned ship. I'm getting chased by zombies.
One that does not simply abandon.
I killed him though. I'm coming back. Oh, no! Oh, but, oh, okay. Whew. Okay, we're good. We good.
Yeah. We got it. We didn't even die.
Dude, that was close. Holy crap. I had to dip out the house because the eyeball came out.
I had to dip into the cave.
I had to dip out the house.
How the hell did we make freaking furnaces?
Dude, I think we. I don't know. Alright, Google time.
Or we can use the Steam's window.
That always works. I vote you do that. Eat that mushroom. Eat that. Oh no. Okay. Dirt works too. Yeah. I'm making rope so we can climb up to the hill. Are you ready for this?
Black City. Yeah. Okay, what the hell, man?
That didn't. It's not. I got 1 lead ore.
Okay, I can't make anything.
Oh, we can make an anvil. We can make an anvil.
Okay, here's the bars.
All right, I'm making an anvil. Yeah, place that anvil.
Why all the way?
Dude, what's the difference?
It's not gonna, like,
dude,
you have to be near.
Why? No, that makes it harder. Dude, that makes it harder.
That makes it easier to access
dude.
Everything. You can just open the crafting window.
That's some dookie water.
I can't make anything.
Dude, that rope legitimately is just taunting us.
No! Wait, no, that's my stone deposit. This is stupid!
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
I have 9 rope to add to it too. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Blueberries, blueberries.
Blueberries, blueberries.
This is a tree. Look, this is a dungeon tree. No, Steve, in the other way. It's a dungeon tree.
Okay.
Put some rope down.
All right.
Put some rope.
All right, one second. I'll put some rope down.
Nigga's about to go into that dungeon.
Son,
huh?
I'm about to go in the dungeon. We should probably make a chest and put our important items in it first, though.
Fuck that.
Okay.
Let's see what's in this chest. Okay, I'm gonna open it. We can open it, but don't take anything
okay,
out.
They got a living room.
Can I see it?
Yeah, it's still in the chest. 10 bar.
Blueberries.